you can shoot HEIF images that express a wider dynamic range than those captured in SDR. By setting Nikon Z8's tone mode for still image shooting to HLG, which supports HDR, you can capture sunrise, dusk, and starlight in the night sky in incredible clarity. In these scenes with a large difference in brightness, you can now create a time-lapse video, suppressing blown-out highlights and blocked-up shadows to reproduce the natural difference in brightness. In this video, we are going to introduce how to select the tone mode while shooting stills, as well as the operational procedure of time-lapse video and interval timer shooting, in which the advantages of the HLG tone mode are optimized. You can select SDR or HLG for tone mode in the photo shooting menu. Select HLG for tone mode. HLG images will be recorded in the two memory cards loaded in the dual slot. By using the RAW primary, HEIF secondary, or HEIF primary, HEIF secondary, the same images can be recorded in different file sizes simultaneously. By using computer software NX Studio, you can play back and edit HLG images. There are two ways to create time-lapse video from still images taken in HLG tone mode. With the time-lapse video function, still images can be automatically taken at a set interval, stitched together, and recorded as a time-lapse video in camera. With the interval timer shooting function, still images can be automatically taken at a set interval and number of shots per interval. By using third-party software, the taken images are stitched together on your computer, creating a time-lapse video. Time-lapse video can be created in camera as well during interval timer photography. First, we will introduce how to use time-lapse video. Select photo mode by rotating the photo video selector. With the time-lapse video function, you can shoot with an aspect ratio of 16:9. Press the DISP button to show the 16:9 framing grid and decide your composition. Select HLG for tone mode in the photo shooting menu. From the time-lapse video in the photo shooting menu, open the setting display and set your shooting interval and time. Approximately 3 seconds after selecting start and pressing OK, shooting starts. In HLG tone mode, the video file type is fixed at H.265 10-bit MOV. With the interval timer shooting function, you can automatically shoot stills at a set interval and number of shots. If you select time-lapse video for options, you can record stills taken in interval timer shooting as well as time-lapse video with an aspect ratio of 16:9. Images taken in interval timer shooting can be recorded in RAW format and edited using computer software NX Studio. RAW images can also be processed in camera. Use commercially available software to stitch the processed and edited images and create a time-lapse video. Time-lapse video can be played back via a computer or TV connected to the camera. The Z8 allows you to easily achieve HLG images. With the wide dynamic range, enjoy stills and time-lapse video that reproduce natural contrast close to that you perceive with your own eyes.